Labi, bet cik ilgi bija tas laiks, kad beigās gāja?
kai zuok.
Sieht.
Wie ich auch Mango.
Muss man nicht.
Wie ist das?
When you are going down, there is a lot of steps. You have to mind about the steps. The national park, between us and the national park, there is community gardens. So at night, it may happen you hear people screaming, making a lot of noise. Sometimes the bridges, okay? They'll be just scary. Still on the security, we have the tourism police. So at night, you may see some police in the
Called
breakfast is called
breakfast.
On
the
buffet level.
Yeah. Called buffet gold, yeah. Kasta. Called breakfast. You want to go swimming?
Yeah. Until?
Until 8 p.m.
With pizza, man.
Yeah. Yeah. Kasta. Hey.
Pilnīgi divas izlietnes, katrs var savu. Iku pērkons ducina.
Great pod.
Well, eh? I was focused on my own.
ka it kā tas notiek regulāri, tādi pastāvīgi regulāri. Nu, visu laiku bizo prom, nu, tāpēc cīri 12 ir nevar būt. Tikai jau atkārtēju, nu, tas maz gabali, nu, nu vēl vien, ja?
We have a lift ferry from Machion Falls in the North Uganda going up to the Lake Kivu, which is in Rwanda.
Okay.
It has got Kibale almost everywhere we've been except Lake Mburu National Park. Mm-hmm. The rest are all in the lift ferry.
Tā kā aizsardzējumā teritorija pa lielam viņa stiepjas līdz tajai Rwandai. Yeah, no Cheyennes.
It's going to...
I said it just like Kilimanjaro?
That's the Eastern Lift Valley. This is
Eastern
the Western.
Mēs arī dzīvojam. Mēs arī Tanzānijas laiks Kilimanjaro. I said it
just... Tas ir gan jūt.
Nebaidās. Dzīvojam.
Mazīņš
jau
šādiem
lūknīšiem. Viņš mazāk. Nu,
nekāds
mazāk. Mums to ir stāstījumi, mēs tāds mazāk, un lielāks. Ready? You have a support somewhere?
Next, yeah?
One is enough, okay?
You said no one? No, no, no.
One has entered?
No. This is a lot of browsing.
Tu viņam nepatīk, ja? Nu,
sveiciens.
Mierīgi, jā.
Aiziet visu apmetināt.
Jā,
uz aizmantot. Man pirmo reizi, jā. Āfrikas zilonis.
Vismaz savvaļā. Tie tur pieķādāti. Jā.
Smoky open, jā. Nu, maziņā tā. Tā, jā, jā. Baigi. Thanks for my car.
Valdemār, tu kaut kādu varbūt par nākt šupu? Ied labi tev.
Šitos es labāk
rādzu. Tur arī jāpojām. Okay.
Divas astas karājās. Nu, parādot, ka tos ģīmīši pienāca ir tuvāk, te ģīmīši čērka tik skaisti.
How many elephants?
Sorry, that's the number of zero in Uganda.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's approximately two.
This
approximately.
Two talks to a ship.
There we go.
And they will go.
All the ranges of mountain range only. What? It's called the Nyamunuka.
Nyamunuka.
Yeah. I don't know what the Murumuru.
Murumuru.
Nyamunuka obudeo. Usa bugeti. Usa bugeti many gate. Nyamunuka, but it doesn't have the original salt that can be eaten by people or by inside. And sometimes, like you see the buffaloes, this acts as a hospital. For example, they are attacked. They have wounds. Like,
yeah.
They come and wallow in the salt. So in the morning they will be okay.
Okay.
That's why you can see them.
Kā sausā sezona un tad tas ūdens ir atkāpies un buffalo nāk tā kā ārstēties.
Yeah.
Viņa tajā sausūdenī tas savs brūcis vai ko tur. Yeah.
Sadalīšu
teritoriju. Kaut kā sadalīšu teritoriju.
These are the very big buffaloes which don't have any use in the group. For example, these ones are the men who are very old. They cannot fertilize, they cannot protect the group. Those are the very ones which you can find here down, wallowing for medication after being attacked by maybe cats like lions.
They are living separately all the time.
aizgāja.
Vēl viens,
jā. Nu, viss.
Bari muri mumu. Kari. Kari.
Bari? Yes, these are all guides for...
We are in a place called Katwe, which is a small community area that is bounded by Queen Elizabeth National Park. So, and...
Okay. Ja no šitā vietā ir Katavējas, nu tad vieta, kas, bet tie, kas nesaprot, kas robežojas ar komunas pārstāvis, lai jūs parādītu, nu, kas šeit ir. Viņi, principā, Ugandā izmanto savu vietējo sāli, lielam to, ko iegūst šeit, varbūt citās vietās, lielāk, bet viņš šeit.
Un visu savām rocīm.
Ar rokām,
ja? Alright, so we can move slowly. We should move slowly as sometimes we have muddy places. Mm-hmm. So you'll be following me where we'll be passing. Mm-hmm. Then we see our salt pans. We look at salt that is made from Lake Katwe. Mm-hmm. And I tell you more information about the lake.
We can tell how is the origin of this lake, how is happening of the salt.
But volcanic, this is just just a plain natrium?
Yes.
Natrium chlorides.
It is all natural. Everything happens
lai viņš pamazām tā kā lai viņš pamazām tā kā izsvaikot un paliktu vairāk sāls, procentuāli sāls. Jo viņš pats tas ezers ir sāls ezers, bet ne tik ļoti sāls, lai nu varētu dabūt to sālu, tad viņš no
sunshine, the solar energy which heats this water to form up salt after evaporation. Because the sun
Jā, nu tas, ka viņam citās vietās pārsvarā sāli iegūst sausajā sezonā, bet tā kā šitais Katavējas ezers ir salīdzinot ļoti tuvu ekvatoram, līdz tā pakaļ. Jā.
Yeah, then we have another type of salt. From here, I will take you up there, you see. That's what is meant for human consumption. First harvest. When the season starts, we first harvest animal salt. We depend on sunshine. When the sunshine hits this water, it's on the bottom of this water. It is very shallow. This water, these ponds are very shallow, just like 2 feet or 1.5 feet. Thank you. So, after to get good and clean soil?
Yeah.
Respektīvi, kad to sālu izņemt, viņi slēm izņemt tās dūņas ārā, bet viens, kas lai nostiprināja šito un lai iztīrītu to visu, tad jau kā liela žiekšanas. Viņi saka, ka no šajienes pēc tam, kad iekūt vajag balti to sālu, no? Pilnīgi balti.
Tādā, they are like plots of land for the local people.
Nu, respektīvi, lielais ir kādam, kas viņu iegūst. You must pay also to government that you get this all?
Yes, government to work in the other lab, but to work in this hot pond, we don't pay to the government.
Yeah. Tajā lielajā ezerā iegūst tie maksa valdībai, bet šitie tā kā ne. But for this, that this private get this salty water from the lake, they don't pay nothing?
They don't pay anything. Only to say, when they are selling that salt, the person who buys salt is the one that pays to the government, he pays tax. Because each sack, they, and the amount they sell the sack, they put there, some more money for the tax of that sort. So they tax the buyers, but don't tax the sellers.
Okay. Did they get in a day? So when is a good season?
Yeah.
They can get like someone who can work, okay, like the whole season.
Priekš šitā sals nav svarīga sezona, jo viņu nežāvi, viņš veidoja savādākā veidā, un viņu tā kā mainīja, nu tā kā rokacīt, redzot no tā ezera, ja? Un vienalga viņš veidoja...
Under the lake, we have got a large salt rock. That help in salt formation. Mm-hmm. So when water comes from the other inlets, it comes when it is very hot. So when it reaches in the lake, it cools down.
Tak, šeit šī ezerā ienāk ūdeņi no apkārt, nu, kad līst, un viss no apkārtē viss, bet viņam nav izējas, ja? Tam ezeram apakšā esot tā kā sals.
Because it needs too much energy. They use very heavy.
Tas esot ļoti smags darbs, un tur sievietis netiek.
Fiziski, ne?
Tā viņiem ir kaut kāds, es tā nesaku. Vienai personā, jā. Nu, ja tu dienā puslīmāku var izkapāt, tā jau baigi atmaksājas. Kas?
Ņemam.
Vai, mēs tevi atstājam, jā.
Pēc divām dienām šonadēļ, nākamnedēļ
jākam.
Tikai jau gaismo viņš ir tās balgas.
Those who want to test, can test from here, where it is so, very shallow. Can test. As I've told you, someone creates something like a hole, which is empty, like this. So they use these soils, add you, water channels, get water up, and also bring it back.
How it's, how this working.
Nu, kāpēc tās butās numar vienā vietā sam? Un ar visam
izskatās.
Iet no aizmugu.
Thank you.